Come on, come over here. Come over here. Come on. You dick. Thank you. Come here. Thank you. Alright. I need to find a way in there. Pissing me off, dude. Oh, come on. There you go.
Demon presence indicated. Lockdown disengaged.
No. How can I get up there? How do I get up there? Wait, if I get up there... Fuck, did I just fuck myself over?
Completing 21-27,
based off the code of
the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Delta, is the UAC's crown achievement.
Yeah, what are you? Use the super shotgun to eliminate 30 unwilling before the timer runs out. Start challenge. Ooh, this is gonna be fun. Ammo boost. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Bye. Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. I didn't even know that I was gonna run out. Okay. So plus 4 seconds for every floor. Ow. Bitch. Hi. Back up. Thank you. Bye-bye. No. Son of a bitch.
My phone.
Shut up. That fucking pisses me off, man. Come on. One. For you. Turn. Go for you. Turn. Kill you. Kill you. Kill you. Run. I wish they would all be in the same area, because then it would be a lot easier instead of having to run around and try to... I really fucked up there. Yeah, let's try to find them right away. Apparently you have to go to one area to the next instead of going... They really try to make you town special. See, they put them all the way on the other side, which is bullshit beyond bullshit. Boom. 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 I was about to take a shot whenever they fucking did that. I will get this. Really? As I kill him, you fucking do that. Do I even have the boots in this ritual? I'm gonna find that out. Really? Why? Damn. That works. Bada bang, bada boom. Oh, no, that was a perfect downward shot, too. Back the fuck up. Really? You really gotta be fucking kidding me with that bullshit. Ooh, damn. I only had one left. Come on. That was bullshit. I almost had it too. Got it! Yeah, finally! Oh, sorry you guys had to wait that long for that one to actually be done, but damn. That was fun. Come on, load. I don't know what that was, don't care. Hurry up. Load. Hopefully you guys are actually liking the videos that I've been putting out. I know I did a video of BeamNG Drive. And I noticed that people have been liking that. Hopefully you guys really do like that. It's fun to do those types of videos. What do I need? So there's an Argent saw up there. Is it above me or where is it? Probably above me somewhere. I'm just being stupid. No! There we go. Oh, there it is. As I don't even mean to get to it. But, okay. I'm gonna upgrade my M. Okay. So I wanna go figure out what's up here the rest of the way. See if there's anything that I need over here. Nothing I need from up there. Anything over here? Nope. Ow. Really? Shady. Damn it, get up there. Nothing so far. Right now, I'm just looking for collectibles. What was that? Bitch. Damn it. Please tell me I load Virgin Celtic. Well, that was fucked up in a big way. Fuck that shit. I'm just right here. Okay. So what did I get? Ammo boost, increased value of ammo received from demons and items. I want to try to finish this one. Environments, Argent Energy Tower, database. Delta V jump boots. Monsters, Revenant. Tutorials, double jump. Hi. Ow. Really? Nothing? Bye, bitch. I need to use this. There's a PD, there's a file here, I can't control.
I don't.
Hopefully this works without killing me. happened with you?
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent tower is not functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden. Home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Bates. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all of the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy, potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC. Thank you for your interest.
Oh, well, this is gonna be fun. Really? Another? Yeah. Alright.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown.
All right.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility. If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Damn it, I missed a lot. 1, 2, 3 things. Okay.
Thank you.
Fuck. Alright, well, this is where I'm going to leave this episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button. If you want to subscribe for more content, go ahead. It's up to you. But other than that, I will talk to you all in the next live stream or video. See ya.